All right, this is the same trail I did about a week ago when it was about 45 degrees out and there was still a decent amount of ice and slush. Granted, that was also during the day. So right now it's about, say a little after 7 p.m., a little over 50 degrees out. And for the most part, pretty clear, which is awesome. Testing out the camera with nighttime action. Also putting my Knight Rider, it's a 1200 lumen headlight, to the test. This is the same light I used for the Road America 12 hour. Can last up to 4 hours on a single charge. All right, cool, no ice. Less ice here, awesome. I couldn't even ride on this cleanly just a week ago. Whew, that was fun.